having a good day? Stranger, be on the lookout for poisonous plants.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. Down. Q said this place was full of tunnels. There might be some underwater. They could lead to a way through these caves. I time it right, I might be able to jump and use my pole caster to get to the other side. Time to find those wide moths. There they are. Those pods they're rejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines even near me here. Thank you. should check the wide mouths for pods. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Everyone, stay behind cover until I give the signal.
It's from the stash when I need it.
Hostile sighted!
Make alarm! Sense. Alarm! Attack!
Ready to engage!
Fire now!
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
Hi there.
Be well. This is a pleasant surprise. You say...
Take care not to breathe in the air around the blighted plant.
This will be my stash when I need it. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their freedom. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise.
It's lucky for me that you're here, Outlander. The name's Jax. A squad of Tanakhs holed up in that cave. I think they're in trouble. At least one of them is injured. I'm here to offer help, but with the Tanakhs, such an offer might be perceived as an insult, even when help is needed. Will you stand with me? I saw you speak before the chorus, so I know you can be persuasive. And if things get out of hand, I will be stronger with your spear at my side.
I'll do what I can.
You there! This camp belongs to Eagle Squad. Retreat or die.
At ease, Eagle. I'm not here for blood. Just to parlay.
You know the parlay sign?
Let us in so we can talk.
So far, so good.
Long way from the desert, aren't we? This one was blinded?
Boy, nothing gets by you.
Looks like your training mission didn't go according to plan. We're here to help, if you want it.
How does an Utaro know we're on a training mission?
He knew how to request a parlay, too.
He's not Utaro. Or Tenakth. He must be a veteran.
A veteran?
I didn't think there were any left.
We don't need help from a washed-out farmer.
Could have fooled me, judging by the look of things.
Sister, it sounds like they just want to help us. Why not let them?
What have we got to lose?
What do you need?
Supplies.
Dried meat, ammunition, weapons, camping equipment.
A lot of provisions for a trip back to the desert.
Everything we need is at Riverwatch. A huge cache of war spoils up there, left over from the route.
The route?
When our forces drove the Karja back to Baron Light, they made sure the Kestrels felt the loss, made it hurt.
Marshal Kinnera shot a score of fleeing Karja from the top of Riverwatch, and her squad gathered the loot. It's all just sitting up there. Ours for the taking.
Deadly machines are known to patrol that place, and the ruin itself is on the brink of collapse.
You think machines and rotting ruins are enough to keep out Eagle Squad?
No, but your injuries are. Let Jax and I grab these supplies for you.
This is our mission. I'm not handing it over to some...
Fine. Come with us.
Fine. The three of you, hold position. I'll be back.
Be safe, sister.
The ruin is this way. Once we get those supplies, everything will be fine.
So you say.
What's that supposed to mean?
Your brother's condition is...
That's not your problem, farmer.
So you say.
Stop saying that!
Hey, calm down. We're trying to help, remember?
So you say.
We'll have to cut across the river. Avoid the island camp down the road.
Something wrong?
I hate getting wet.
Tough as a ravager, this one.
I heard that. We're here.
The entrance should be right under that arch.
My pack's full. I can get it from my stash later.
Machines, I'm going in.
Follow him.
last of them.
I had that.
Give credit where credit is due, young one.
Maybe I would have handled it better if I wasn't busy covering you, old man.
Aren't I lucky?
I guess the farmer hasn't lost all his fighting spirit. Supplies should be up there. Taller than I thought.
What's a deadly climb to Eagle Squad?
What are you trying to say, old man?
Enough. I'm a good climber. I'll grab the supplies.
Come. Let's see if any of these machines have parts we can strip. Maybe I'll show you a thing or two.
What could a farmer possibly know about salvage?
Only decades of experience compared to your very brief existence.
Okay, find a way into the ruins. Caster on that. Supply cache should be at the top of the tower, but how to get up there? The platform up there is not very stable. Shooting those ropes might make it fall. The platform fall. There we go. Keep looking. These are the supplies? Won't last them very long. I can't leave that kid alone for a second. Jax and Sakura are in trouble. I gotta catch up to the... Get in there and take down those machines. Done. I better check on Jax and Sakura.
Well fought, Eagle. Though I would have preferred if you hadn't taunted that thing. What did you find?
Practically nothing. Sakura, there's maybe a day's worth of food here and some rotting medicinal herbs.
There was supposed to be more. Enough for...
It was never your intention to go home, was it?
What do you mean?
A blind Tanakh can't fight. And if you can't fight...
The Tanakh will kill Korra from being blind?
He'll face a trial against the machine.
They say it's more dignified that way. But it's still a death sentence.
So you were gonna use the extra supplies to live in the wilds?
I thought it would be enough to get us started.
Can't they stay in Plainsong?
Plainsong has too many mouths to feed. The chorus would never allow it.
We should get back.
I'll take this young sprout back. Meet us at the cave when you can.
small cache. Can't be the supplies Sakura wanted. Supposed to tell them that I failed.
Speak the truth. Aloy, we were just about to head in. So what will you tell them?
That we'll have to make do. Survive in the wilds without the supplies.
That will be a hard life.
Better than letting Cory be killed if we go back.
There must be another way.
I don't see one.
So, we're all stocked up then?
The cache was empty. But we'll be all right without them.
I can't let you starve out here. Just leave me.
No!
Jax, you said Plainsong has too many mouths to feed to take them all in, but what about just—
I am not leaving my brother behind!
He'll be safe in Plainsong, and the rest of you can head home. It's the only real solution you've got.
The Corps won't like it. But if I vouch for the boy, share my rations with him, I could convince them. I will do so if Cora wishes.
No! You're not taking him!
Sakura, I think this is the best option. I'm a burden to you out here. This is what I want. Let me go with him.
Permission granted. But brother, this is not the end for us. I will visit you in Plainsong, and no Utaru or Tanakh can stop me.
They will be foolish to try. I'll stay and help them pack their gear, then take Cora back with me. You've shown strength and wisdom today. Rare combination. You have my thanks and theirs too, I'm sure.
At least I'm trying to help.
How? By making yourself Karja.
By learning to hunt.
Thank you.
I can defend our... From a Karja.
Because they're all poisonous weeds! My words, girl. What? You'll see how Outlanders have nothing to offer but misery.
There's a dead Otaru in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. Gotta take out these machines before I can grab the seed pouch.
I'm coming!
Headed to my stash. Looks like Kalari and the search party took down a few machines when they were here. Where's the broken bridge? I'm gonna have to take care of this machine before I get for Kalai's seed pouch. I better start at the bridge. I can grab this from my stash later. A lot of footprints. Must be from the search party. Bree said this is where they found his wife's instrument. The search party concluded Kalai's body was probably carried away by the river. But from up there, that old tree would have caught her. I don't think she actually fell. I should check up at the promontory. Maybe the search party missed something. It looks like the search party took the trail under the stone arch. That must be the way up to the promontory. I should see where the other trail leads, back by the broken bridge. Is this easy?